having no regrets, it's all that she reads.